Dear Mother, I know you haven't heard from me in a while. Though I am still alive, but not well. I have not eaten as much, nor have I slept either. I have seen my fellow comrades blown up, run over, and shot by those damn blueberries. However, as a medic, I have saved a few of our own along the way. Currently, I have been maintaining the same bridge that separates us from the enemy for about 7 hours. Yet this virtual war has lasted over 300 in-game days with no progress. And I don't know if I can take it anymore. Much love, Dr. Greedy. P.S. Please leave the nuggets from dinner on a plate with some ketchup by the door. Also, Dr.
We can throw nades. Oh shit, I just witnessed the guy blow up.
Fuck.
I didn't see him.
You hit our medic.
I didn't see him.
I refuse to die. I refuse to get shot.
You're all bloodied. Oh shit, there's a tank. Run. Retreat. Retreat.
I'm back now.
What?
What?
I don't know what he said. I'm scared.
Being a medic in this war isn't always about saving lives. It's about risking your own.
Over here. Fuck! Medic down! Pick me up! Fuck! Medic! I need a medic! Fuck! Medic! Oh shit!
God damn. I could have stayed away from the battle and do supply runs. Or do something productive in real life. But saving a fellow comrade's life in a virtual video game is way more important. It all started when I realized the front needed a medic. The other ones had passed away due to unknown causes.
You hit our medic! You hit the one medic! Now he's shooting!
Now I'm a medic!
I quickly made friends with a soldier named Soldier.
I'm not okay.
Here are some pictures of him and I. I put them on the fridge. It's me on the lift.
Oh shit, he's gonna die.
I saved Soldier dozens of times. Every once in a while, he would lose an arm or a leg. But those were easily replaced with tactical robot arms with flaming stickers. It got to the point where he was just made of metal.
You got shit?
He was unstoppable. He later died of a crack cocaine overdose. Rest in pepperoni, Soldier, named Soldier. After hours of defending the bridge, we would push the enemy back, then get pushed back over and over. It was just never ending. My chicken nuggies were getting cold, so it was time to log off.